As of now, Earth is the only place in the universe where life is known to exist. Despite our best efforts exploring Mars, Venus, Titan, and Europa, we found nothing. But when you consider that there are more stars in the universe than grains of sand on Earth, and almost every star has its own planets, it's hard to imagine Earth is the only inhabited world. In fact, we've already found some promising candidates. So let's take a journey to explore the most exciting exoplanets ever discovered. And these aren't just barren rocks like Mars. They are super habitable worlds, bigger, better, and potentially more suited for life than Earth itself. Welcome to KOI 5715.01. Okay, I know the name isn't exactly that exciting, but trust me, the planet is. And this world is massive, about twice the size of Earth, and is sitting in a perfect spot around a star for liquid water and potentially life to exist, the habitable zone. And now imagine standing on a planet so big that flying between the continents would take over 100 hours. Think of all the extra land and space for life to evolve and thrive. Sounds like a dream, right? What makes this planet even more interesting is its star. Unlike our sun, which is a G-type main sequence star that's already halfway through its 10 billion year lifespan, KOI 5715.01 orbits an orange dwarf. These stars are smaller and more stable, digging around for up to 70 billion years. Let that sink in for a second. Life on Earth has only been evolving for about 4 billion years. Imagine what 70 billion years of evolution could create. This is when we start to see Type 3 civilizations, isospheres, and other forms of technology we can't even begin to imagine. The possibilities are wild. Now, of course, there's a catch. KOI 5715.01 is ridiculously far away, like 3,000 light years away. If we somehow convinced NASA to lend us their fastest spacecraft today, it would still take over 100,000 years to get there. For now, all we can do is dream about what life might look like on this super habitable world. But maybe one day, we'll have the technology to actually find out. But next, let's go look at something a little closer to home. Just 39 light years away, we have the Trappist-1 System. This place is like a jackpot for astronomers. Imagine 7 Earth-sized planets packed tightly around a tiny, cool star. Even better, 3 of these planets orbit within the Goldilocks zone, where conditions are just right for liquid water to exist on the surface. Pretty exciting, right? The Trappist-1 System was first discovered back in 2017, and scientists have been obsessing over it ever since. And they found these planets using the transit method, watching the star's light dim slightly as each planet passed in front of it. What's wild is that these planets are much older than the Earth, meaning life there could have had billions of years to evolve even before our planet was formed. Just imagine the possibilities. One planet in particular, Trappist-1e, has grabbed a lot of attention. It's a little smaller than Earth and could have a thick oxygen atmosphere, potentially even better for life than we have here. But living there wouldn't exactly be like Earth. The planets orbit a red dwarf star, one about the size of Jupiter, and it's much cooler than our sun. So these planets would have to huddle close to their star. For instance, the entire Trappist-1 system could fit within Mercury's orbit around our sun. It's kind of cozy, but it comes with some problems. Because these planets are so close to the sun, they're likely tidally locked, meaning that one side is always baking in sunlight, while the other side is frozen in eternal darkness. Kind of like the moon around the Earth. The most livable area would be a thin strip of twilight between these extremes, where conditions might be just right for life. But here's where it gets really mind-blowing. The planets are so close together that if you were standing on one, you'd see massive neighboring planets just in the sky. They'd look huge like moons. Imagine hopping between planets for a weekend getaway, skiing on Trappist-1h before relaxing on a tropical beach on Trappist-1d. It's not perfect, but there's still so much we don't know. And the idea of a planetary system this packed with possibilities is just incredible. And who knows, maybe one day humanity will find its way there. Up next is Kepler-452b, often called Earth 2.0. This planet has so much in common with Earth that it's honestly a little unnerving. It orbits a sun-like star almost identical to ours, completing one full orbit in about 384 days. That's just a tiny bit longer than our own year, and this would make it so there's exactly 32 days in each month, which, let's admit it, feels just kind of right. But let's talk about the planet itself. Kepler-452b is what we call a super-Earth, which means it's about 50% larger than our own planet. That's a lot more room for bigger continents, sprawling landscapes, and maybe even enormous oceans. Just imagine standing on its surface, looking at a horizon that stretches farther than anything we've ever seen. Of course, there's a catch. While it's only 50% bigger, Kepler-452b is 5 times more massive than Earth, meaning gravity there is about twice as strong. So yeah, your weight would double. But who knows, if there's life there, maybe they've evolved in some amazing ways to handle it. Now here's where things get a little strange. This planet doesn't have a gas giant like Jupiter to act as a shield against asteroids. And you might think it's a bad thing, but recent studies suggest that Jupiter might not be as protective as we once thought. In fact, solar systems without a gas giant planet like Jupiter may actually have fewer asteroid impacts. So Kepler-452b might be safer than Earth in this way. But it's not all good news. Its sun-like star is a little bit older than ours. As stars age, they become more energetic, and that can heat up their planets, possibly too much. Over time, Kepler-452b could face a runaway greenhouse effect, turning it from a lush paradise into a scorched wasteland, more like Venus than Earth. Still, the idea of a planet so similar to ours makes you wonder, could it really be a second chance for humanity? For now, it's just a dream. Kepler-452b is 1,400 light years away, but thinking about it, doesn't it feel like the universe is teasing us, even just a little bit?
We end our journey 600 light years from home, in the distant constellation of Cygnus. Here lies Kepler-22b, one of the most fascinating super-Earths ever discovered. This planet has left astronomers scratching their heads for years. It sits comfortably in the habitable zone, and from what we can tell, it might just be a true water world. Think of Kamino from Star Wars, a vast, endless ocean stretching over the entire surface. If that's true, then who knows what could be lurking in its depths? Alien creatures so bizarre they'd make even our strangest deep-sea life look ordinary. If humans ever did make the journey across the galaxy to Kepler-22b, I have a feeling we'd be in for one massive surprise. Maybe we'd find nothing but empty waves, or maybe we'd meet something watching from below. As for now, the real question is, if you had the chance, which planet would you choose to call home? As for me, I think I'll be staying here on Earth. For now.